So in today's video, we're going to be sharing the release date for Piggy Book 2, Chapter 8. We're also going to be going quickly over Book 2, Chapter 7, and sharing our predictions for the upcoming chapter, which is going to be Chapter 8. And we're going to be also sharing some of your comments that you all left during the videos, and also on a post that I posted on the community feed for the channel. So with that being said, sit back, relax, and let's go ahead and get this started. But if you are looking forward to Piggy Book 2, Chapter 8, remember to leave a like on this video and feel free to subscribe for more. And if you want to show your further support to me, you can always use star code BigP2 when purchasing Robux or Premium. So I first want to say that Chapter 7 was incredible. I think a lot of people also expected the chapter to take place already at the military base or in, like, you know, the north, like up north where the snow is, where we saw a pony was in the Journey Continues teaser. However, I think I did predict that it would start out with us being like getting to the boat at least. So that is also a prediction that somewhat has come true. Now, I'm gonna skip through the actual chapter and breaking down everything, because I mean the chapter was pretty self-explanatory. There are some mysteries in the chapter, which we've covered a few theory videos about it, like the friend, where we think that's Mr. Stitchy. If you did not see that video, I highly suggest checking that out, and much more. So it took place in the port, and when you make it to the very end, your goal was to light up the lighthouse. And once you light up the lighthouse, you will see a ship arrive, which is called the Medora. Now, to our surprise, because I don't think anyone expected this to happen, Budgie jumps out as the captain of the ship. So this is very interesting. So let's just quickly break down the ending again, and then we're gonna roll straight into Chapter 8. So Budgie, you talk to him and it's like, look, we need to get to the North Sea very, very quick, because the whole reason we're going up north is to find the cure for Zizzy. So Budgie goes on to say, like, hey, you board my ship and then you ask me for help? This isn't a charity. So Budgie's also a very interesting character. Budgie has also changed a bit too, and Budgie's using a sword, which turns out to actually be Ghosty's sword, it looks like. So it turns out that the Medora doesn't have enough fuel to make it across the North Sea. And Budgie is not about to have us come onto the ship, ask him to drive the Medora, and then it runs out of fuel, and then we're kind of lost at sea. And Budgie made that very, very clear. Like, hey, did you guys lose your mind? Like, we're not gonna be stuck across sea or just sink because we don't have any fuel. And he used whatever fuel he had to actually dock at this port. So very, very interesting here. But this is where it kind of like takes a twist, because we do ask if they have, or if Budgie has any spare fuel. There was also some funny bits as well in this, like when Budgie talked about the hand and it was like a pool accident. I thought that was very, very cool. But one thing I also want to quickly talk about is Budgie actually said something that was quite interesting, and you may have not caught it, and I don't think I went over it during like me playing it. So Budgie says that ever since Davy Jones cursed the world, my hearties weighed the anchor and left to sea. Then we found out one of our mates had Davy's sickness. Now, I don't know if this is like a massive reference to Pirates of the Caribbean, because in the Pirates of the Caribbean, there is a character called Davy Jones, who is also kind of like a zombie, or kind of like, he has like the octopus kind of face as well. So I wonder if that's like any relation to like the Craxacorda. Imagine the Craxacorda is the one that started this whole entire virus. No, I don't think so. But I'm thinking, like, basically being that the way Budgie talks, this basically means the infected and pretty much his crewmates, or Budgie's crewmates, because we're actually not sure if Budgie is a he or her. So Budgie's crewmates is actually infected down below. So one got infected, then infected the others, and yeah, just kind of, yeah, trickled like that one. So we do know that the infection does spread. So it looks like that, you know, one by one, they started getting infected, which is also very, very interesting. So pretty much Budgie sealed off the ship, and there is fuel reserves down there, and Willow wants to go down there alone and try and get the fuel. I got some really cool predictions that I'm going to be bringing later this week before the chapter as well. So long story short, before we get to actually Chapter 8, so another key part in this that we want to take away is that Your job is to go down there with Willow. You're going to go down there because if Willow dies, then we have no idea where to get the cure. So that's something to also think about. Now, if you did get the Savior ending, I believe it is, or the Survivor ending, I actually forget which one it was, but Mimi is with you. Now, Mimi says something very important in this, which I think plays a big part in the story, is Mimi says, say, you know, do you know where we'll be landing when we get there, basically? Like when the sea pulls up, like not when the sea pulls up, well, when we go to the other side of the sea. And Budgie says that we'll be landing in Doveport. Now, Mimi does mention that in Doveport, she knows an engineer from there and she wonders if he's still there. So this is very, very interesting. So we have some key things to talk about here, guys. So we do know that Budgie's crew is down below in the Medora infected. We do know that you're gonna be going, and this will possibly be in chapter 8, down below to check out the infected and get the fuel, so then you can also go. So I'm really, really hoping that chapter 8 is actually a moving chapter. I think that will be very cool. Not sure if that could be handled though with, it can definitely be handled with Roblox. Can you actually have the chapter while the boat is like driving up north? That would be awesome. So just a thought there, but if I had to share my predictions, of course, with chapter 8 coming up, we do know that Tigree has stole the boat. Now we know that Tigree has stole the boat because in the end of Factory, Tigree had the boat key on his side. So Tigree has stolen the boat, and which is why we don't have a boat, and which is why we are now boarded the Medora. So it looks like Tigree does have a head step on us, and Tigree's already heading up north. Now, part of me thinks that Tigree will be trying to prove himself, and proving himself means trying to go and get the cure first. Now, I do find it funny that, yes, the Eye of Insulus is still following us to all the way up until this point. And this is almost all the way, like, it almost looks like it's following Tigree, to be fair, too, or Willow at that point. But I would totally think it's Tigree. So there we have it, guys. Chapter 8, I feel like, will take place on the Medora. I'll break more into detail about exactly who is on the ship, because I have a really cool theory about that one and exactly what's going to be happening in Chapter 8. But I definitely think that Chapter 8 will take place on the Medora, and we will not be at the military base in Chapter 8. So let's go ahead and jump straight into what you all think is going to happen in Piggy Book 2, Chapter 8. K-Ching Roblox says, on the boat, we discover more Eyes of Insolence, which Budgie knows more truth about. At the same time, we are looking for the cure, but obstacles such as Mr. Stitchy and the infected crew prevent us from getting to it easily. Now, I definitely think we're going to have more than one infected in here, so we'll totally have to worry about that. Similar to like Refinery, so great theory on that one. Vincent D says, I think the notebook in the lighthouse is from William, and I'm guessing this chapter will work like Outpost. Budgie's crew will be infected like the soldiers, and Willow will knock them out like Zizzy. And at the end, you see someone run out the boat. That was William. He snuck in the boat. Oh my goodness. That is such a great theory. I mean, you literally took me off guard by that one. Great job, Vincent. Mikayla Genevieve says, my theory is that we go downstairs to get the fuel, but we are met with the infected crew, or what Budgie called the Davy Jones sickness. This could be the refinery setup, which is where you try to avoid the infected crew from seeing you. I also think all of us, Pony, Mimi, Zizzy's sisters, would have to protect Willow from getting infected at all cost, which could mean we possibly have a weapon of some sort or a barrier item that prevents the infected from coming too close. I really like this a lot. You guys are touching on some really great points during this. Your predictions are all amazing. So I think this is very key. One side says that, you look, Willow's going to be kicking all the infected's butt. And then this one says that, you know, we have to protect Willow, which both could actually happen. Carlos says, Badgie or Budgie was canon, so maybe Ghosty will be canon too, and maybe he will be a bot for the next chapter. Just a theory. What if Ghosty is the one with the Davy Jones sickness? Interesting. Dragon Jet says, I have a feeling that the chapter could take place on the Mador. I think the objective of the chapter will be to get the fuel for the boat while running from Budgie's infected crew. I believe the chapter will end with us meeting with Mimi's friend, the Savior ending. I totally think that's also going to be something that will happen. Dragon had some really good predictions too on this one. So what do you all think about that? Huffy Pup says, to be continued from my last theory, Budgie is riding the Mador when suddenly we are attacked by another boat who happens to be Tigery. He bombs our boat and we are sinking. Captain Budgie says there is a grappling hook somewhere around the ship that we need to find to get to Tigery's boat. We find the grappling hook, we attach to Tigery's boat, and we will get on the other boat. Tigery finally speaks and says how he's not the only one here. Tigery is part of the Insolents, and we have to plan to meet up with Mr. Stitchy in a certain location to be continued. Huffy Pup, you just approached this as such a cool area. Like, as far as thinking that Tigery is actually going to try and sabotage us, that is such a great theory. I love it. Willie Yu says, it's probably the Mador, Budgie's boat. There's a 90% chance that this is going to be on Chapter 8 for Book 2. So on the boat, we got to get the fuel for the boat, right? Unfortunately, we have to fight Budgie's infected crew along with Willow. Now, I may see that there's a possibility that for a while we complete the map, we discover more Eye of Insolence, they will show up on the map. Once we do that, we may discover Mr. Stitchy's secret. Like, I could possibly see us seeing Mr. Stitchy as a shadow peeking at us through a boat window. Imagine we see Mr. Stitchy on a surfboard or something like that. Or we could see Mr. Stitchy in a cutscene, but very dark, as a shadow, of course. Also, remember the Insolence monster we summoned in the port? That was probably Mr. Stitchy. He just disguised himself as that monster so no one would notice him. There's your theory. Thanks, and a good day, Big B. Love your videos. Keep it up. Hey, I appreciate that, Willie. That was awesome. Love that theory. So what if, like, Mr. Stitchy is really the friend, but just kind of like a disguised version? I like that. Broken Gaming says, my prediction is that Chapter 8 is not going to be on the boat / Mador. Why? Well, it's because we are going to find fuel for the boat. Then in Chapter 9, we're going to arrive to the next location. We might as well meet new members on the ship. Might be similar to Chapter 3, Refinery with the multiple bots. I definitely think that's going to be a thing. Everyone is predicting it, and I also see that happening. X Fighter says, when we get inside the Mador, we will help Willow getting the fuel. We might see Ghosty and other crew members, or the Insolence monster, and then we pass the chapter. Willow might get infected, but we need to go without her. But before she leaves, she tells us how to get to the military camp. Oh, that could also be a thing, especially being the fact that we said we need Willow. So if something happens to Willow, we're going to be left on our own, which could totally make sense for this story. Diggy says, I feel like everywhere Tigery goes, the Eye of Insolence is there in the sewers. We know he was there because the notes were like right by him. He was at the factory. A whole bunch of eyes were there. And the new port map, Tigery was there before us while he was stealing Willow's boat. Tigery possibly could have something to do with the little friend we see. Also, his infected version of Tigery has orange eyes, which is a sign of insolence. Keep all this in mind, Diggy. So if this actually happens, Diggy, I'm going to be contacting you, my friend. So look, that was some awesome theories. Well, there we have it, ladies and gentlemen. That's going to wrap it up for today's video. Thank you all so much for tuning in. What do you all think of Piggy Book 2 Chapter 8? Let me hear some new theories down below in the comments. I will be always, of course, featuring some of your comments in the video. So do make sure you comment, leave a like on the video, subscribe. And yeah, I really appreciate every single one of you. But thank you all so much for tuning in. Also, Chapter 8 is going to be coming out on May 8th, possibly. So yeah, be on the lookout for that one, which would be in not this coming weekend, but the next weekend after that. So May 8th on that Saturday or that Friday the 7th. So yeah, very exciting stuff here, guys. But thank you all so much for tuning in, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.